What's up, you all amazing Mylène Farmer fans? Guys, I hope you're all doing amazing and you're healthy and you're happy and we're just treating you well. Guys, today I'm gonna be reacting to Dans la air. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I can pronounce French words. They're so hard but they're so beautiful. Please forgive me, I'm butchering the names. Yes. Without further ado, let's start our reaction. I know that this is an up-tempo song, and one of you suggested me this is apparently from the same part of the show that the generation was, and the final part of the show in Stade de France 2009, and this is an up-tempo song. One of you guys gave me this information, so without further ado, let's start our reaction. I can't wait. I need to dance. But with million energy. Oh, right off the bat. Oh, this beat is so sick. Look at her. Oh, fans. C'est l'air. Lâcheté, c'est l'air. Oh! Délation, c'est l'air. La cruauté. They're accompanying their queen. Yes, they do. Look at the whole crowd is like singing. This experience is so magical and so therapeutic. Just look at here. Like, her energy is so contagious. Look at the choreography, wow. This beat is so sick. I just love these Euro beats, these up-tempo Euro beats. Oh. What are they doing? Oh, look at that. Oh, player. Oh, she's just slapping me left and right. Just look how many parts this song has. Like, so many, this song has so many different parts, and every single part of this song, it just slaps me in the best way possible. The queen is commanding, and the fans are answering. Wow.
I just love this part that she's stretching, like her vocals and her the way that she's singing. And this is a trademark, especially for Mylène Farmer. Mylène Farmer's trademark in singing, like stretching, even when she, when like she's doing these up tempo songs, she still keeps on doing that. And this is really really special, and this is something just related to Mylène Farmer. And let me tell you something, guys, I'm just amazed. Oh my god, because like I've seen artists like okay, some artists they can just pull off and they can perform, I don't know, ballads, but they can do like up tempo and that dance songs, they can pull it off that well. But Mylène can do everything, and in the best way possible. Oh guys, thank you for suggesting me this song, and I'm gonna repeat this all over again. And guys, please keep in mind that she's singing this live, and I don't know if she is able to like sing this well. I don't know, she is full of surprises. And yes, please suggest me what should I react next from Mylène Farmer and Farmer. And thank you for watching the video with me, guys. And please subscribe to the channel if you like the video and comment. I read all your comments, and I like to educate myself about all the information related to Mylène Farmer. Yes, please comment down below. Love, peace, and unity. Until next one, peace out.